It's craft time. Today we're going to have an engineering challenge and we're going to try to make a vehicle that can be use wind power to move. For this you're going to need some tape, some bendy straws, you'll need your scissors and some different weights of paper and maybe some recycled materials. I have this packing material that I think might work really well for this idea. So I thought about something that would use like a sail to move across a smooth surface like my table. I'm going to use the I'm going to use this material, and I just cut off a little piece of this to be the bottom part of my vehicle. And then I'm going to use a bendy straw, and I have this big orange one. I'm going to attach that on to be like a mast that's going to hold up my sail. So I'm going to attach that with some black tape. I have some black tape here, and I'll just tape my mast right on like this. I think I might need two pieces of tape to really hold it on there securely. There we go. That looks good. Now I'm going to use a piece of paper like this to see if I can blow on it and let it move across the table. And maybe I could attach that with tape, or I could put two little holes in the paper with my scissors and just cut the paper and then put two holes in it. And then I could slide this right on to the straw. Yeah, that looks like kind of like a little boat. And I think that might sail along if I blow on it. I have another idea. If I didn't have this material, maybe I could try using a piece of a little bit heavier construction paper. And I have a small straw that I can attach to my construction paper. And that, just like this. Yeah, and then maybe I could attach a piece of paper to the top of that, like this, with some more tape. I'm excited to try this out to see what it's gonna look like when I try to blow it across the table. What do you think? Which one do you think is gonna work better? And you can tinker around with it and see what you think might work the best. Let's try it. Let's see. I'm ready to try. Well, which one did you think worked the best? I hope you try this activity at home and make your own designs for sailors that can go across your table. If you like our story times and you want to see more of us, give us a like and a thumbs up, and also subscribe to our channel to see our story times each month. Thanks so much for joining us. Bye-bye.